Hey guys, I just found a Need for Speed Carbon glitch. It's where your car will end up on top of another. Okay, let me show you how to do it. Alright, basically you need to go to a semi for this. It's best if you use a semi, actually. That's it. And there we go. Now just wait for a rival challenge. Okay, let's wait. Yeah, time to play the waiting game. There we go. Now just select any location. Alright, so then just quit. And then you'll notice that your car is gonna be on top of the other. Now that happens on some occasions. Means I don't know. Sometimes that does happen though. Okay, so anyways, that's a glitch, and works for any type of car. Okay, so, bye.